That helps. Just gonna hate having to walk all the way back here. Damn it! All these fucking people cause the game to lag, which gets me killed. I feel like my mana regeneration rate has gone down. Really?
some creatures out there that aren't killing each other fast enough. We need to give them a helping hand.
Okay.
I have a certain pack of vermin in mind.
Good talk from them. Doesn't look like it. Okay.
Be proud of yourself, Color. Who else would be prepared to squeeze the pimples on the hindquarters of creation?
Donna. Dead. I didn't die though. That didn't take long. But the game decided to disconnect me yesterday, or I would have done that already. Someone's not loaded in all the way.
Let me tell your future. They flee from the eyes of Oria, coated in gold from head to toe.
I fear I have not been entirely honest with you, my friend. While it is true that this staff can forge a path for us through Kitava's horns, it has the ability to revitalize innocence into waking fully. And that is where the staff's true power resides. In this act, I will become his host in the fullest sense. And together, he and his brother Sin will be able to ally with you against the forces of darkness. I bid you farewell, exile. For where my spirit is set to travel, there is no return. Win this battle. Defeat Kitava. Free our people.
I feel like she's not going to be happy about that.
Bannon was a man whom I greatly admired, possibly even loved. My heart is grieved to see him depart from us and journey to the home of Hinnikora. Yet, he sacrificed himself so that we might live, and stood true to his convictions. This god, this born-again innocence, fills me with unease. Though he appears repentant of his past transgressions, I do not believe he should be forgiven, nor that he should tread this earth any longer than is required.
Well, I can agree to that. Ooh. Let's improve the quality of that. That took 5. This level, it sucks. Hold on to that for now. Only because it's the only armor I found so far with 6 slots in it.
Alchemy to the depths, if it ain't my favorite land.
Some stuff if I can. Definitely the armor.
To simply kill is an utter waste of potential. It's like unlocking a door and then refusing to open it. You, I am happy to say, are one of the enlightened few who actually knows how to turn a door handle.
Daily mission.
Were you and I now in my homeland?
Yes, Daily.
Yes.
So is she.
Every effort shall be noted when the dark is over.
Okay, I'll do that. Hold on. Me. Well, listen to here. And do this. Gonna need more zombies, I guess. Shouldn't be too hard.
Come to me, X. The art of death is by far the most demanding. And gathering out necrotic sustenance, I could do with a helping hand. Take this lovely cadaver for a stroll to my sculpture. It's nearby. Once there.
Yeah, this should be easy.
We do this.
Guess I haven't done daily quests before. I didn't know they were there. Okay. What else can I prove? Skeleton. Go with the increased damage. What we got in here? Spectre. I don't really want to take that off. Can I improve this? What we got in here? With the spell damage. Rare. Also, the new armor makes me less squishy for a bit.
Seen better days, I am sure, but for now you must rouse yourself. We have work to do. If ever you wish to make right the wrongs of your past, help me now. as once I asked you in the early days of mankind. Do this for me, and I shall consider our quarrel to be at its end.
Go, do battle, anointed exile. Though my brother and I will aid you, I sense the universe conspires for you to be the savior of our world on this day.
Greetings. Goodbye.
Okay, let's, go here. Let's get this back.
Bone and corruption shall not impede the path of purity.
So I gotta make my way through here to the next area. Not really clumsy killing all the bad guys. Thank you. wanna... Can I turn that on? Ooh.
I need more mana.
Go back to looking at these. I have to go back to town and change that.
Another busy day in the land.
Let's read this first. Find her sculpture. Thank you. even with a health potion going, that didn't help. Empty, isn't it?
Yep.
What is that? That kills me so quickly. It's like that one attack ignores everything else.
Thank you.
right over here. Probably not, but still gonna check. Yep, nothing. Other side of a bridge. I think I'm getting close. Talking to no one. Whatever. Yep, this is the area. I guess I'm gonna need to follow the big footprints. Got away from the footprints, but whatever. Those are the big footprints again. Found it.
This is it. It all comes down to this moment to finally put an end to Kitava. Go, Exile. Together we will save humankind.
What's not standing? Didn't want to stand in that. Tried not to, still killed me. God damn! Let's get murdered real quick.
Still really glad things don't have durability. Almost done. Probably die a few more times, just because. I didn't really get to look and see what he dropped, but whatever. Oh, come on. Look at that. Not actually saying anything. Yeah, I'm not gonna read that.
Thank the sea! That bloody sword is gone from our world. Can't tell you how many times I've heard them Karui savages gibbering in fear over that cannibal god. And of course, there's a there's horror to account for as well. There's a man, woman, a child in the world that won't be praising your name tonight over a glass of their finest grog. Speaking of which, where's a man to go to find a little fire water around these parts?
I don't know.
I suspect you're about ready for a flagon of ale. And a pretty wench or swain, whatever it be that's your persuasion. The great exile of Aurieth returns to a Theopolis in chaos and ends the life of a raving cannibal god. Now that's a story worth the songs of many an ancient muse. Well, all's I can rightly say is congratulations, my friend. A year ago, I wouldn't have dreamt I'd be someday soon in the company of a killer of gods. My advice, you better get while the getting's good and have yourself a holiday. For Aurieth, or Rayclast, or whoever else has need for your unique services once more.
I can change this now. Go with that one. Let's talk to these two.
Innocence. You see now, don't you? Little brother. Please forgive me. It's as if I have been dreaming the most horrid nightmare. And now, at last, the haze of sleep lifts from my eyes. My vision is clear. Oh, by the gods, forgive me. It is as true now as it was when we began. You and I are of the same flesh, cleaved from the same womb. You ask for my forgiveness. I give it to you freely. But the things I've done, the countless millions I've murdered. There will be time for all of that later. But for now, your people need you. Horiath needs you.
No. I cannot remain here amongst these ruins, amongst the corpses of my own making. These people, they need you, brother, and your hero, not me.
Then what? Where will you go? What will you do?
Isolation. I shall go south, as far south as one can travel in such a fleshly form. There are things I must think on. The redemption I need plan. If my conscience decides I am worthy of such a gift.
You would seek forgiveness in the ice at the bottom of the world.
I would. Should you let me?
Go. Seek out that which you need. Find who you are. Make pilgrimage. Journey on your path, brother. Only return to us one day.
Thank you, brother.
Before Kitava tore the city apart, the Templar kept many artifacts hidden deep beneath the city streets. The only surviving remnants of the Templar theocracy are what they hoped to hide forever. I think it's time to pull back the veil. There's an entrance to the Templar laboratory not far from here. My father used to sneak me inside as a child. He never could stand the long work days apart. Come. There's something I think you need to see.
Okay. Let me talk to people with question or exclamation marks.
You're doing all right, Kala. You're doing very bloody all right. You keep cutting a swathe through the vermin like you have been, and we might just start getting somewhere. Of course, keep in mind that corruption isn't going to just sit about and take this kind of punishment. It's a living, breathing thing. As we adapt and grow stronger, so will it.
Faith has a peculiar eye for fashion. You dress yourself in the garb of self-gratification, and you'll get the cold shoulder. But clad yourself in service and sacrifice, and you'll get yourself invited to all the best parties. To be given, you first have to give. Something you're really starting to get the hang of, Crusader.
Oh, yeah.
Hello. Skittering across the ground, insects nest near unlike.
Oh, clicked on there somewhere. Okay, let's do this and that. Clear out some space.
Thank you.
So, did all that. Didn't take all that long, if you ask me. There's everybody to talk to for now, isn't that? Appears to be. Okay, let's go do this. Then I don't know. What else is there to really do besides try to get leveled all the way? I guess I gotta do that too, where I'll look at it. What level am I? 67? Down the stairs. Okay. Not appreciating that. Since there's nothing really here.
My name's Anna, but I already know who you are. I also know what you did, Exile. If it weren't for you, none of us would be standing here. There mightn't have been a here to even stand on. This map device is a miracle of both engineering and thaumaturgy. It's truly astounding. Given the right coordinates from a map, this device can take you to places that... Well, honestly, I think it's easier for you to see for yourself just what it's capable of. What lies beyond is dangerous, but so are you. Yet even the God Slayer may not be dangerous enough. Take a map and use it in this device. I'll wait for you on the other side.
Where should we go? The beach sounds nice. I've got two of those. I've got multiple of those. Let's go to the beach. What does she sell? Ooh, maps. Okay. So it's not like I can't afford those.
Stay inquisitive.
We'll play for a bit more. We're only going for an hour.
Still sane, Exile. Look around you, Exile. This isn't Oriath, nor is it Rayclast. I don't even think it's our world. These maps, they hold many secrets. I know it almost looks familiar, but the creatures here... They're different, more aggressive, more dangerous. We must work fast, exploring and collecting what knowledge we can. In the past, My initial expeditions were accompanied by mercenaries and thieves. Nearly all were driven mad. I believe you can fend off the creeping madness of this realm. But first, let's test your resolve. A powerful presence lurks nearby. Kill it before it grows any stronger, and meet me back in our world. If you survive, we'll have much to discuss.
Okay. So, everything here is leveled above me. Oh, so each one of these is a chance. You die, you lose that. Okay, I get it now. So don't die. Dang it. Yes, feel useless. Have to do that at some point. Before I go to the arena, at least. About that. Just besides I'm not being connected, it's still more than, but I don't know if it's probably not better. One map in here. There's another one up where I died last.
Skittering across the ground, insects nest near unlikely allies.
Two maps in here. Let's go do this, then we'll head over to the arena. Alright, let's try not to die anymore and finish this. Well, I guess I'll see what I'm missing for that, if any. Okay, that wasn't too hard. And another map. Walk back.
Fares your mind? Everything still intact? Good. Then there's something I need to show you. I've spent some time out there exploring the maps, and despite their apparent randomness, there are threads that connect them. Threads we should follow. The more we understand these connections, the more each of these maps can offer us, and the closer we'll be to finding out the secrets that twist them. This is the Atlas of Worlds. And we can use it to track these connections. We can use it to chart a path.
Oh. So,
these worlds, they have changed since last I remember. They've become darker, more twisted in a way that betrays their true origin. I no longer believe these are realms of chance. Rather, they must have been formulated by a sentient mind, a designer, or architect. Every shadow in this place creeps about like an unforeseen purpose. Whatever is out there forming these worlds concerns me. We should find the source of the darkness and put an end to it before something leaks out into our reality. Stay inquisitive.
Change my potions around too. Don't need two health potions. Yeah, come on. Six. Ooh, nope. Better. Let's see. No, I want that one. I don't really need that either, so... I'll keep this one there. Thank you.
I use this on here? Okay. So try that one. See if I have all that. Not that I think I'll do it today. Since it's a harder version of what I've done and had zero luck with for so long. Oh, look at that. Done all of these and all of these. So I can do this, and I can do that as soon as I get to my next level. So let's give this a shot. See how I do. And I guess I could go back and do all the dialogue stuff. I haven't listened to all of them, or at least cleared them. Okay, two choices here. Let's see what they are. My time. At least over leveled for this, so it shouldn't be too difficult. But we'll see how things go. So far, I'm not needed.
Dark influences reside in dark places.
Be twice blessed. So I should find another one of those?
let me look at this. Okay, that goes down to there. What's the other one? I'm still gonna fully explore this area first. Just because I want to see what the other one is. Don't mind taking my time. I got a couple hours. Definitely don't want to miss anything. Another one of those. I still need to do this, then go do that. Tome in the library, and then Chamber of Sins. That won't be hard to do, since it's a specific thing. I guess the library probably is too. What the heck was that? How did I ascend too quickly? I was just dead. Use that and then I'll go do some prophecies.
Let me tell your future. Turning life to death, turning death to art. A master of the darkness seeks aid.
So it'll be him.
So there you are.
What's he got to sell or buy? Nothing I want. Let's go to the library. Go to this too. Let's do that first. Office is already fulfilled? I haven't done anything yet. Why did this come here?
Inquisitor.
Oh. If you would... Neat. Okay. Is there a library here? Going to the library. Oh, him.
Talamwana, friend.
Hi. Not like things here are really an issue. Letter to the council. Well, I was not expecting that. Especially wasn't expecting it to kill me. Okay, is there any point to it? Because I didn't get anything out of it. The other ones are that one and that one. So I'm not too worried about. I guess I could spend the rest of it just talking to people. At least speeding through it. I'm not actually gonna listen to everything they have to say.
What little help I can offer it, I can think of only one reason. Farewell.
Still alive, huh? Stay sharp out there. Stay sharp out there.
Another day in damn it.
Fate will find you.
Yeah, it's not gonna take much.
Hello. embraced the patronage that I attend.
What do you need? The way he moves the world. Elrion seems to think that God is going to.
Let's chop those off.
Spirit hunts with you. Irimir was a wise. Viper eats monk. Go with the spirit.
Keep your life to your own.
Welcome. See you.
Hello. Travel far. Ask away.
You want something?
What is it?
Grigor straddles. Talakota.
You looking sharp?
Need some help. Maramoa. No one should have to go. Watch yourself.
Can I help you?
Maramoa's sure. Tread carefully, exile.
But this is super exciting to watch.
Keeping those exiles on. Verici's a backstabbing.
Not that anybody is actually watching right now.
Tora's a pussycat. Zana? Vegan and I go way back.
Don't be a stranger.
Hey.
But wait a moment. The Marrakesh are... Keela rides more swiftly. And... Dureso was always... tortured yet unbroken.
What is it, exile? Oyan has all... Go where you are needed.
I will.
Yes. Take care.
I have nothing.
Speak your mind. Kira has the blood of... Tasuni has been... Our hopes are with you.
You're still alive, so is Kit. We've been planning it for months. For freedom.
Bannon claims that...
Innocence blesses your journey.
Part 2. Back to talking to people here.
Yes.
Sure it does.
Still composing that poem?
Good for you. I want those, but I don't know if I want to buy them.
What can I do for you, Exile?
Still alive, are we? Stay sharp out there.
This old mine. Keep your wits about you.
Greetings. Go with courage.
Be well.
Looking fierce today, Exile.
I like it.
Oh, should talk to these guys too.
If you're thinking about. If you're thinking about.
Many an artist of Esmeralda's. There was a time before the beast. Yes. Farewell.
Yes. See you.
Ask away.
Yes, what is it?
Yes. Be well. Be well.
You get in there.
Not much going on there.
Until next time.
There I was.
Tortured yet unbroken.
Greetings. Remember, we do this for freedom.
Chum.
Humanity flourish.
Yes. Remember, we do this for freedom.
So there you are.
At your service.
Yes.
What can I do for you, exile?
Keeping those exiles on their toes, are you?
Welcome.
You have a question? As my art flourishes. Zana has walked.
Oh, what do you got? Oh, something I really want. Where are your decorations?
You were a welcome sight. The stories of Khan.
Chances are there's some dialogue stuff I've missed because, well, missed it, but whatever. So I've got this and this. I don't know if I want to do it right now. I might be done for now, then just in general take a break from Path of Exile. Play something else for a bit. And I'll come back at some point. I just don't know when. So I guess I'm done for now.